Where's Mrs. Wendice's key? It took me just half an hour to find it.
But if it was there, why didn't Wendice use it just now?
Well, he didn't use it because he doesn't realize it's there. He still thinks it's in his wife's handbag. You see, you were very nearly right. He told Swan that he would leave your latchkey under the stair carpet, Mrs. Wendice, and told him to return it to the same place when he left. But as Swan was killed, we naturally assumed that your key would still be in one of Swan's pockets. That was his little mistake, because Swan had done exactly as you suggested, Mr. Halliday. He unlocked the door, then returned the key before he came in.
And it's been out there ever since. And the key Wendice took out of Swan's pocket and returned to her handbag was
Swan's own latchkey. Mind you, even I didn't guess that at once. Extraordinary. You know,